What's going on, everybody? You know, today it's all about getting that money. But you see, we can't just go out and get more money and repeat the same thing that we're currently doing, because then we're going to always be broke and living paycheck to paycheck. You got to get yourself in a position to where you can understand how money works. You got to learn how money is. You can't just let it print off the press, come in your pocket, then it goes in someone's business. You got to let it print off the press, come in your pocket, put it somewhere where it could make you some more money. See, the goal is not to work hard for money, it's to let your money work hard for you. But most of us got in the concept and the mind thinking that you got to go out there and work hard and make money. Then you see some little punk like me, some young guy, come out here, hardly work, make a lot of money, and here I am today, right? So my thing is, I don't work hard for money, I work smart. So you got to learn how to make your money get smart too. Contact me, let's talk about it.